How long has he lived out here?
2 years, ever since his daughter Emma died.
Yeah.
So this is where you've been holed up. You know, it's a beautiful day out there.
Yeah, that's what they tell me.
John, I've got a situation that I'd like you to take a look at. Clear the room for us, please. What are you seeing? You all right? This is Agent Cowles, doctorate in...
psychopathology, Columbia.
She's working up a full psych profile on the killer.
With all due respect, I don't hold an ounce of confidence in the paranormal. I think it's a sham.
No problem at all. I feel the same about shrinks.
You two are going to make a hell of a team.
Let's start at the beginning.
3 murders. No DNA, nothing.
What did you make of the note?
I will tell you in 2 words who I am.
What I do and how I live. It's from the opera La Bohème. I just happened to be listening to those exact words the very moment I was reading the case files you brought me.
We received an anonymous call an hour ago.
416, Bible verse.
That's the time, 416 precisely. He knew they would arrive at the exact time because he knows everything.
What do you mean, John?
He sees things just like me, only he's better at it.
Hello, John.
I wanted to meet you for the longest time.
You know why I do the work I do.
Sometimes the greatest acts of love are the hardest to commit.
He's way ahead of us, and we're doing exactly what he wants us to do.
Come on, John. You gotta tell me what you're seeing.
Where is he?
Don't lose me now.
There's no turning back.
Someone dies tonight.
Holy Mother of God.
He's leading us to a trap.
Concentrate! Take the shot!
I got this!
Something bad is gonna happen. Something really bad.